Hey guys, what's up? Dry Guys Gaming here, and Devin's coming over to my house to see this, but I'm trolling him. I'm gonna start playing music, so yeah. But I'm gonna turn it down a bit first, so it's not like blasting and you guys can't hear me. So, 3, 2, 1, and... Hang on. So, he doesn't know, but right there is a hidden pressure plate. And so, yeah. So he'll just walk in and blow up, and I'm gonna trap. And in case. Oh, he's coming.
Hey, Devin, come on in.
Yeah,
so what you doing?
You
playing the video?
Yeah, you could be in it. You could.
No, what one. Is this like what Papa Lemon Moses does? How much TNT?
How much TNT will it take? So,
okay.
Do you want to do it?
Yeah, sure.
Do you want to do it?
Okay, hang on. I want to survival though to see the house because I want to take all the pickaxes. Wait, I mean.
You mean the axes?
Actually, no. I'll just go into creative, I guess.
No, I'll change it.
Okay, I like survival better because then I can catch a Pokemon with that master ball. There's a Pokemon over there. First,
no.
Can you go get that Pokemon?
Okay, but be quick. Which Pokemon?
Where is it?
But first, take a look inside the house.
No, I won't catch this guy first.
I know, but like, before you blow the house up, before you blow the house up and pull the lever,
where's the lever?
Just take a look.
Okay.
Take a look inside. The door's right there.
Where? There is no door.
Oh, yeah. No door, but like an entrance.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Let's click the lever now.
Hang on.
Hang on, I just have to do something.
Hang on, it won't ignite. There. Okay, so take it away. Wait, hang on. Just wait, can you go get that crystallized to show the people?
Sure.
Okay.
Mine.
Trolled. Troll.
That's the end of this video, guys. See you in the next one. Peace! See you in the next one!